A famous author and TV personality, Anthony Bourdain, once said, "Traveling isn't always pretty. It isn't always comfortable. Sometimes it hurts. It even breaks your heart. But that's okay. The journey changes you. It should change you. It leaves marks on your memory, on your consciousness, on your heart, and on your body. You take something with you, and hopefully you leave something good behind." And this has proven to be true. Traveling leaves a lasting imprint on you for life. You can get things from traveling that you can't get anywhere else, like experiencing different cultures, making memories, and getting outside your comfort zone. Walking down the streets of Puerto Vallarta, I saw beautiful things, such as people painting in the streets, local shops with homemade trinkets, bands playing loud music, and vendors making Mexican foods. From just one city in Mexico, I experienced an immense amount of culture, and this is true for many destinations. A philosopher once said, "Certainly, travel is more than the seeing of sights. It's the change that goes on deep and permanent in the ideas of living." When you travel, you have the opportunity to gain perspective on the world by meeting new people, learning how others live and about other cultures, which can enrich your mind and make you a better person. A huge part of traveling is making memories. Whether they're with your best friends or with your family, traveling is a chance to spend money on people that make you happy, not materialistic items. When I went to Emerald Isle for spring break, I made amazing memories and had the time of my life with my three best friends, and it made me happier than any item I could have ever bought. It is said that traveling is the only thing you buy that makes you richer. And this is true because a car or clothes will make you happy for a little while and then be forgotten, but good times and vacations will always be remembered and make you happy. A famous traveler said, "To fill your life with adventures, not things. Have stories to tell, not stuff to show." After all, the trip may be expensive, but the memories are priceless. Finally, traveling pushes you outside your comfort zone. It's a time to try new foods and activities, adventure, and do cool things you can't do at home. When I went to Africa, I rode elephants, went on a safari, tried new foods, explored Cape Town, and went to a poor city called Johannesburg, where I experienced lifestyles that were far different than mine. It was scary, but if it scares you, it might be a good thing to try. The adventures I had in Africa changed my life and really pushed me outside the comfort zone of my everyday life in Atlanta. For instance, instead of sleeping in my own bed, I slept in a hut with bugs and no air conditioning. Though it was uncomfortable, I was living. As Oscar Wilde says, "To live is the rarest thing in the world. Most people exist, that is all." From experiencing different cultures, making memories, and getting outside your comfort zone, traveling can enrich your mind and spirit, deepen your perspective, and overall make you a better person.